works. I need an app up so I can check my bandwidth control. I know it's working normally. Okay, looks like it's gonna run fairly well for me today. I did drop the frame rate a little bit, so it should be easier to manage. And who are we up against today? I thought it'd be interesting simply because they're stronger than us, but with this Dark Seal events, killed troops don't count towards all of this, so anyone who's been severely attacked is going to have a disadvantage, or who's been doing a lot of attacking. So, we've got an interesting set of events here, going into Discord, and what's your team? I'm in Pompeii Team 2, and I'm in. Sweet. Okay, 10 minutes to Pompeii. Let's see, go ahead and get my buffs up. I like my defense buff. I know I'm reactivating it for shits and giggles. I'm gonna go ahead and get those buffs in place. Way too many. Oh. And get rid of some of that. Awesome. There's so many events happening at once right now. It's ridiculous. I apologize now for those of you who are coming in to watch if I have to deal with my kids. I have to step away for a second. But hopefully I can keep this Pompeii stream up and running for once. I've been having issues. Getting this computer set up moved into another room this weekend so I can have a hard line internet connection instead of a hard line to wireless to hard line internet, if that makes any sense. I'm essentially running it through. Yeah, I know. This has been ridiculous. Island raid immediately after so many people have lost their troops. I imagine it's going to be a very boring island raid. It's just going to be against who won Dark Seal. Although it would be interesting to see six alliances who didn't win in Dark Seal be placed against each other. Just to see what they do. And for those of you who wanted an update on Dark Seal, most of Region 6 has moved in on Region 22 here. All of the orange is DBN, and all of the blue back here and down here is make or break. We've pretty well established ourselves in Region 22. What we do after this point, I do not know, but I do believe at reset we're taking them. Or we're gonna try to. I'm never going to just immediately assume something is ours. 'Cause you never know how hard they're gonna fight for it. Now I just need my Discord peoples to show up. Oh, I know they're fighters. They've shown us that since we got here. We're basically just trying to keep them on the defensive so that they don't group up and fight back. But like I've already told them, if they do, it'll make this a lot more interesting. We got movers. Oh no, we got gatherers. I won't say anything. We got Pompeii coming up in 5 minutes. And we actually have some of our whales sitting out of Pompeii in order to have more fun with this. So we will see who. We'll see if they try to take advantage of that. Let me just be on the safe side. Okay, good. We got the squad defense for 3 hours. Make sure my teams are allocated properly. Yeah, I don't think I have a full squad of a full second squad of infantry. But that's fine. You're probably safer on Sundays because we've had some really messed up matchups on Saturdays. But it's when most of us are active, so we haven't changed it. At this point, we'd just like to know when the big one, the big alliances are doing theirs so we can avoid them. That fight against ANCS a few weeks back was not fun. And here we go. Fully set up for defense. Let's see if this other team has been doing well for Darkseal. We're up against Region 5 and we're against them in... Oh god, this is hilarious. This is hilarious. Thanks a lot, Smoke Alt. Verified balls use email. Let's see. Yep, I'm on bottom. It's not what I meant. I will manage the garrisons on the bottom. It's not gonna let me do it. Okay, we'll join you here Z in a second. There we go. Got 19 seconds. I have 14. Nah, he's gonna beat me there. Okay. Reinforcing. Oh, get in the helipad. Go ahead and throw my cars somewhere. Valor, you've got this one. You've got the better commanders for it. And we have all of our buildings taken immediately after this starts. We got no one that wants to join the Discord chat, but that's fine. Kind of a rough weekend for people. rallies are going. Yep, we got rallies marching 3 minutes out. Keep an eye on my cars. Don't you dare try and cut me off. Can't make it in time before they take it, but I can test and see if they've been defending it. They did. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. That's got to be fixed first. Already starting more rallies. Oh, absolutely. You can have the rest of my. Actually, pull those out. I don't have enough relocates. Oh, you made the mistake. I'm faster than you. Boy. Yeah, that's hurting. Still fast as fuck, boy. Ah, I took it. That's fine. Are the rallies doing? I can just wait until that one's started. Yep, we heard I got that victory. Zombie's gonna be coming out. Oh, and we've got that one handled. Sweet. No, don't come after me. This is mine. Sorry, shit ass. I really wanted to join you for that rally, but I don't have a relocate. Don't you attack me. Don't you do it. There, now you have to fight for it. Michael's back here causing problems too. Wonderful. Still no relocates yet, but we did take this one, so I can come over here. Think we're moving up. And if I'm gonna get my points today, I need to move up with them. Let's make sure we got someone there. Squeeze, sweet. They finally stopped that back line from getting a lot of points. But they took out the zombie. They managed to get final hit on both the zombies, so. I still can't get a damn hell. Oh, you're just faster. Never mind. Yeah, Ace 2 is definitely stronger than me. Get some more infantry in here. Nope, no, no. That actually helped my trades, so thank you. Start that and go ahead and rally this. We need their operations base. There we go. Z, you're probably better off with a full counter team instead of the AoE from Lewis since there's more enemies. Anybody join my rally? No, just Junior. Cancel that. Man, they are just surrounding us. We need to take their operation centers. Yes, I'm aware. Seconds to get there, and Yoni is going to be there before I get there, so. There we go. Send you everything I got. Why are you speed healing troops? Take that real quick and scout that really quick. We've got Rally from Lucy, Rally from Toxic, and they are preparing on that helipad, which Z is still holding strong. Got to disrupt their point totals. That didn't work. Let's go, shit ass. Got a rally on theirs. We've got multiple rallies going against their bases. Lucy's stuck standing by for who's holding up? Who's not paying attention? Oh, Junior. Junior, pay attention to where the rallies are coming from. Gonna win that rally, it's just gonna take for freaking ever. Z is still doing a bang up job. Thank you, Z. Oh no. I'm being attacked. What do I do? Oh no. This will be interesting. Yeah, they're gonna take this one. But I'm getting some great trades on this. I got my points. So we're gonna take theirs as they take ours. Left it alone. Are they coming after the helipad? Yeah, they are. Minor issues at the moment. Ace is going to take our forward outposts. Where's Lucy's rally? That's still holding. Yep, we spent too much time fighting. We've got nothing that can do. They've just got more than us. And they're using it well. Z, I wish you would have been holding this. I wish you would have been holding an operation center more than a. My job. We'll figure out other people's job later. I think Fowler C's got better buffs than me. I say, why is it? Nope. Not if it's gonna lag like that. Yeah, I'm starting to lag. Got no frame drops. Weird. One slow frame. Did I just lose connection entirely? I must have. He's attacking. We know Pukinism. Yeah, I've completely lagged out, it seems. Thank you. Get back in the base. Damn it. Why is it being slow? Maybe it's just too many devices are connected to the internet. I can fix that. Prioritizing my device. Try infantry rally. What do you mean doesn't match? Well, because I'm low. Am I seriously low on? I was gonna say I shouldn't be. Oh man, you've got a hell of a rally going at that toxic. This is why I have to periodically check things. It let me see. That's stupid. But you can try. $1.7 million rally headed there. Z's still got that helipad being swarmed for damn near nothing. Yeah, Valor, I think you are slightly better than me. Well, I can test this out right now. 3.6 average, 4,000. Come down here to mine. Change squad leader. No, I'm better. Check out that defense. They're gonna take it, but is with that bug? That has been such a weird bug. Well, I'm definitely gonna have to make a video about that, because if that's gonna be a common thing, then we can't allow people to not know about it. For those of you that are watching this video, it appears that after rallies are complete, there is about a 3 second hiccup between the end of the rally and when it's actually captured, which gives just enough time for the defending team to put an army in there and recapture it back, forcing the rally's participants to return back home. They don't continue to attack, which is a huge problem. Time for my BS rally. If it'll start. There we go. Three rallies going up at the same time. But yeah, that's definitely a problem. And that's easily abused too, just simply by paying attention. Shush. I think I froze entirely. Did it? The game froze entirely. Do, 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 do. I'll be right back. Get in there. Not even gonna bother trying to hit you back. I get better trades just by walking away. Really got to pay attention to where these rallies are coming from. Used an anti-scout in Pompeii. Oh, probably carried over from whatever. .359, some T6. Everything I got. Well done, TBZ. We got caught up trying to take helipads and weren't taking operations bases. Ballsy was right, though. You hold the operation base, it doesn't matter if you do everything else right. Or everything else wrong, I mean. You can't make up that point difference. There just before he does, we'll start hitting it, see what happens. Then afterwards, I'll get some breakfast. God damn, I'm hungry in the morning. Yeah, that's right. Point your damage debuff my way towards someone who's not actually hurting you. And that shifts around to the right. We're definitely gonna have to open up the chat channels because this is getting ridiculous with people not talking. We're not communicating well enough. And I know there's some alliances that are all 30 people in Discord. Well done, TBZ. Yeah, we can kill. It doesn't do anything if we can't capture the buildings. Well, don't think I'm gonna do a Water Wars match this time around. As fun as that was with a group, I just hate this event so much. And I'd like to get back to a fully functional game. So, I hope you all enjoyed this, and I will try and make a commentary sped up video version of it tonight before I start streaming for Darkseal. And with that, this is Mr. Brain, your friendly neighborhood gaming dad, signing off.